objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassy Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sacré Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
Слышал новости. В последнее время у нас появились враги с усыпляющим оружием.
Что? Зачем им усыплять нас? В чем смысл использовать несмертельное оружие?
Судя по всему, это не душманы. Правда? Тогда я не знаю, кто именно.
Как будто душманов нам было мало, теперь еще и это? Хотя, конечно, я предпочту смерти транквилизатор.
Noted. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Marker placed. 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 Marker placed.
coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gonna extract him? Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Extract. Go get him. Fulton up.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Updated. You have arrived. You have arrived at your destination.
Okay. Subject is in.
Go get him. extract.
Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
Fulton up. Get him.
Okay.
Yeah.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Intel file extraction arrived at the mother base. Mission info has been updated.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smossy Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the Colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit of Wuxin Barracks and then proceed to Smossy Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank units route to your iDroid.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?